Full Moon Hacksaw Jazz and Blues, or if you wish, Hacksaw Jazz, proceeding to do in-studio live production for episode number 1696, hour number one. And I want to give a plug to a new friend, Joe Mastrelli. He's a realtor. He has offices on North Pima in Scottsdale, also on East Camelback Road. He's with Remax Platinum Living. And Joe Mastrilli can be reached on Facebook, Mastrilli, Joe Mastrilli Realtor, a friend and a backer of Jazz and Blues on RadioPhoenix.org and Hacksaw Jazz. And for the last time we were together, I neglected the vocalists. I mean, we only had one, and he was gargling with some kind of a bleach back, and now we have the real things, the jazz singers. Let's begin with the wonderful Maria Muldaur. We'll review the concert we just saw. Ms. Maria?
Steady coming through your molecular structure, baby. Me and you. Your cellular organization is really something choice. Electromagnetism about to make me lose my voice. Got all my circuits open, my systems read and go. Your cellular organization, baby, stop the show. Should ring a bell. Thermodynamically getting to me. Your molecular structure, baby. Ooh-wee. Your cellular organization is really something choice. Electromagnetism about to make me lose my voice. All my circuits open and my systems reading go. Baby, stop the show. Your molecular structure, baby. Thank you.
John Coltrane. On tenor saxophone with just bass and drums. That would be Jimmy Garrison bass and Elvin Jones on drums. Remember that name, Elvin Jones. We'll bring up another Elvin in a moment. Preceded by Maria Muldaur, her 2017 Jezebel release. And she was doing, in this case, Mose Allison's Your Molecular Structure. Really something fine. Hey, the lady still has it. Maria Muldaur performed for over 2 hours to a sold-out crowd recently at the MIM Music Instrument Museum Music Theater, concluding with the big three most requested. They were It Ain't the Meat, of course, Midnight at the Oasis. She mentioned It's Good for Me, Was It Good for You? And then Don't You Feel My Leg, the top most requested performance for Maria Muldaur. And so we have this fairly new release, at least from last year, to share with you. Now, the John Coltrane is a recently discovered session. They call it the Lost Album, Both Directions at Once. And you have John Coltrane playing soprano sax in places on the album and tenor sax, as we just heard on Nature Boy. And he's accompanied by, of course, the great drummer Elvin Jones. Now we go from Elvin Jones to Elvin Bishop. Yeah, and it's interesting how Maria Muldaur and Elvin Bishop have crossed paths a number of times throughout their respective careers. But Mr. Bishop has a new CD out, and it's with the Big Fun Trio, and something smells funky around here, and he's going to explain more, and I think we can agree someone's finally talking for us.
About
blinded by a nightlit vision of you. Sharing breakfast in the afternoon. Would you consider spending time again? Being more than friends, starting at the end and going forward. You know we've been here before. The place has changed, but not the door. Promises kept and promises bought.
A lady named Mara Shafto, and we're making up for lost time, or, you know, penance for our sins of not including singers the last time we were together. And so she has a new release called Make Me a Memory. You can see the album cover right here. And we heard the tune Desert. She wants to be where we are. And it is not a dry heat right at the moment. So just be aware of the pitfalls, Mara Shafto. And preceding that was Elvin Bishop, Something Smells Funky Around Here, and the Big Fun Trio. It's new on Alligator Records. It was submitted to Hacksaw Jazz for review. We will be writing that up in digital form on the World Wide Web on Blues Bytes, BYTES. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Well, freedom through discipline is one of our slogans here at Hacksaw Jazz. You can find videos of our radio hours at Full Moon Hacksaw on Facebook and search for Hacksaw Jazz on YouTube. Next, a pianist named Steve Barta. He's produced by the late Herbie Mann on this CD from the mid-90s. Some delightful Brazilian piano I think we could all use about this point.
Good morning, Pam Morita. And Charles McNulty. Fine singer. Hello, Jim. And Steve Gross. Hello, Dan Beach. No traffic this morning. Zoe in Belgium. Rico and Nick, our favorite drummer sound man. Thank you.
Yeah, that's the Airmail Special, written a long time ago by Lionel Hampton and Benny Goodman, done here by a couple of alto saxophonists. One is not that well known, and the other is quite well known. Marty Now, N-A-U, is the way it's spelled, the last name. And Phil Woods, the better known of the alto saxophonists, and it's called Bokeh Corral, at least the album title. Not Corral as an OK Corral, but, you know, Corral is in voices, C-H-O-R-A-L-E. So the Marty Now group with Phil Woods and a fine bounce on Airmail Special. Preceding that, Steve Barta, and he was on piano. And we took the track Rossport. Could have been In Another Life or Like an Old Piano, but I believe we played Rossport for you. And featuring Herbie Mann on flute. Good to have everybody listening. Thank you for the feedback. The necktie of the hour is one, the designer of which I don't like, but he will remain nameless. I will not disclose his identification as far as stage screen or radio. I would like to flush him, and his name reminds with what I'd like to do, but that's what I will say about my necktie. The big challenge I have is now to pick out one for next hour that we have sometime this weekend. We'll see what happens, because neckties, records, and drums are admired but not required to enjoy Hacksaw Jazz. Now we move on with a duo, and their name, Abby Colson. And my last name is Colson, and this guy spells his name the same way. We don't know if we're related. We compared migration patterns at a jam session one time. I mean, you got to do something on the breaks, right? But we really don't know. So we just consider ourselves jazz brothers. He is on the bass. His wife, Sharon Abbey, is on the piano. Here is their reading of East of the Sun, the Abbey Colson Duo. Wild Man. Hello, Mr. Eldred. Hello, Keith Buck Bryan. Thank you.
you shouting, calling me those names. Better stop your big talk, cause you're the one to blame. Son-in-law. Son-in-law. Hey, you better change your tune. Mighty soon, son-in-law. Well, you drank up all your money, ain't even paid the rent. You call me names and then you came to borrow 15 cents. Son-in-law.
All right, role reversal there. And the son-in-law that is performed by Louise Brown, probably not a household name, but it surfaced on this compilation from Coco Mojo Records called Cat Scratchin', Ladies in the Groove. And we always hear about the other way around, but she's giving him the business here. So it's time for the blues, obviously, on our program. Ladies and gentlemen, Hacksaw Tom with you. Good to have you tuned in, logged on and listening, however you're picking up the program. And we also had, a track before that of some kind. It was the Abby Colson Duo, and that was Sharon Abbey on piano and Robert Colson on the bass and East of the Sun. Now I want to pull your coattails over to another blues vocalist, let's call her. She comes from a blues family. She lives in Mississippi. She's the daughter of Bill Howlin' Mad Perry, and her name is Shy Perry, and she is beginning a career of her own under her own name, a CD called Shy. And here's a lovely track. It's pretty. It stays in your head long after you hear it. I Do Love You. I am introducing you to Shy Perry with Hacksaw Jazz.
Take my hand for all time.
It just plain feels good, you know. It is Poncho Sanchez on the congas, and it's from his La Familia LP. And we took the tune Cuidate Compay. And before that was Shy Perry and I Do Love You. And if you're the first time listening, welcome to our Salsa Blues and Bop. We call it the mixture of Hacksaw Jazz. We're here same time, same station each week. We're on RadioPhoenix.org here in the Phoenix area online on Sunday nights from 8 until 10 p.m. We're also on the air on Sunday morning on 88.7 in the Phoenix area. for an hour of Hacksaw Jazz, and from there it goes out to a couple networks and to 21 different campus, community, college, and NPR stations around the nation. So getting into cars, wherever people are going, jazz fans or those who just want to be entertained and just catch some kind of, infectious groove along the way. So our topic this hour and this episode, probably this week, will be singers. We're making up for a show we did with no singers. So here we have a new release and a singer all at once. She's a fairly new name on us. We've enjoyed several tracks off this release that she has out. Her name's Shirley Crabb. The release is called Bridges, and this is Taking a Chance on Love. Let's take a chance on this selection right here. Enjoy.
Here I go again. I hear the trumpets blow again.
And trombones.
All the glow again. Taking a chance on love. Here I slide again. About to take that ride again. Starry eyed again. Taking a chance on love. I thought the cards were a frame up. I never did try. But now you're taking the game up. And the ace of hearts is high. Things are mended now. I see a rainbow blended now.
Well, Mr. Rabbit, of course you
Hey, Debbie, from the Mad, good morning.
A pretty mellow feeling overall. That is the Buddy Rich Orchestra, of all people. And someone told me that sounded like the Odd Couple theme. I could kind of hear that a little bit. It's called A New Blue, and it featured a piano named Ray Starling, who lived here in Phoenix. I think he was a member of Phoenix Federation of Musicians at the time in the 1960s. So this Arizona Musicians Note is brought to you by the PFM, Phoenix Federation of Musicians, or Professional Musicians of Arizona. And you can hear an all-Arizona radio hour on their website, which is promusicaz.org. Just hit the 586 radio button and hear all kinds of Arizona artists featured on the radio from week to week. Now, we had Shirley Crabb singing before that, Taking a Chance on Love, and her release, Bridges. It's new, and we like her voice. We like the taste in music that she has. We're going to go on to another new release, and it's by the Kenny Barron Quintet. And I played quite a few tracks of this release, and we're going to hear Von Hangman. But I want to finally tell you that I have become acquainted with the musicians in the new Kenny Barron Quintet. So we have saxophonist Dana Stevens, trumpeter Mike Rodriguez, bassist Kiyoshi Kitagawa, and drummer Jonathan Blake. There, I mentioned all of them. Let's listen to them together on the aforementioned Von Hangman from the new release Concentric Circles, the Kenny Barron Quintet. Thank you. An energetic track by the Kenny Barron Quintet, Mr. Barron leading things from the piano, Vaughn Hangman, a new release, Concentric Circles, on the Blue Note label. Thus concluding another segment of Hacksaw Jazz. You know, the longer we're around, the less we really want to know. We've been on the air a few years, swinging, shuffling, and negotiating musical trends through the years. Find us on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, and our videos on the YouTube channel. Tom Colson, Hacksaw Jazz. And if you're watching up to the bitter end, here comes the fisheye to the lens.